So now, while we are waiting for our cassava cake, we'll start with our toppings. We'll mix 1 egg yolk and 1/2 cup of evaporated milk and 1/2 cup of coconut milk. We'll also add 1/2 cup of condensed milk. We'll now pour it on top of the baked cassava. And we'll add lots of grated cheese. This will be back to the oven for 23 minutes or until the color of the topping turns brown. Letting it cool down for a few minutes. And finally, we're done!